نحن بحاجة إلى الله. الله سبحانه وتعالى غني عنا.
We are in need of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala does not need us.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala غني عن عباده, غني عن عبادتنا.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is غني. He does not need us as slaves. He does not need our worship. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala does not need anything.
نحن بحاجة إلى هذه الشريعة التي جاء بها الله سبحانه وتعالى حتى نتربى في الداخل.
Rather, we are the ones who are in need of the legislation that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has sent down so that we can rectify ourselves.
كثير من الناس يبحث عن السعادة.
So many people, they look for happiness.
يبحث عن الجمال.
They look for beauty.
يبحث عن الأخلاق.
They research and look for manners.
يبحث عن المال.
They look for money.
هذه الشريعة إذا اتبعنا هذه الشريعة والله حصل لنا كل خير في الدنيا وفي الآخرة.
If we busy ourselves with this legislation, with this religion, then by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala we will be happy in and we will have all goodness in this dunya and the akhirah.
إذا لماذا لا نسير في شريعة النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم؟
If this is the case, then why don't we follow the legislation and the religion of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam?
ألا نعتبر بمن خالف شريعة النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم مثل أبو جهل وأبو لهب؟
Do we not take lessons from those who went against the way of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, such as the disbelievers of Mecca, like Abu Lahab and Abu Jahl?
خاصة في هذه الأوقات, يعني هذه الأزمات, في هذه الأمراض مثلا الواقع فيها.
Especially in this time where we have this coronavirus and all of these problems and deaths, why do we not take any lessons from this?
سبحان الله, الإنسان إذا اتقى الله سبحانه وتعالى الله سبحانه وتعالى يحفظه.
And he says a very profound point, and he says that if a person has fear of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and his conscience about Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will protect and preserve this individual.
إذن نحن فقراء إلى الله سبحانه وتعالى.
So this means we are poor and we are in need of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
ليس لنا إلا أن نتبع النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم.
We don't have anything except to follow the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.